years old as they attack this one. So already on this climb, and this is a very decisive part of the course, on lap one, Backstedt puts the power down with the fire of a Welsh dragon. Zoe Backstedt sits up, zips up the jersey and gets ready to celebrate to take her the second rainbow jersey of her career. Came into the race as the pre-race favorite and she doesn't disappoint. Backstedt takes the world title.